This was something that I've always wanted to do ever since I was 10 years old when I did The Sound of Music. That was when I realized I really do love to perform. I love to sing and I love to just make people smile. But at first it was clashing with my school, the time schedules, and I needed to prioritize my studies first. And that was also a promise to my parents and also to myself. Once I get that out of the way, now I'm here.
We interviewed that before, he was not so open at first to joining showbiz. How did you convince your parents?
I'm guessing that he wasn't as open because I was still in school, and that was always a priority because whenever I focus on something, I always like to try my best and make sure that I give it my all, just like with my school and studies. And so for years, it was always school first, school first. Now that that's done, he's like, okay, you're ready, go. Spread your wings and fly.
And my last question. Sabi mo nga kanina, you had lots of advice from your parents. Ano yun? What is that?
Yeah. Their best advice they gave me was just be yourself, always be kind, always be respectful, and to always take any opportunity given like this. This is really such a dream. And to really just be you and work hard.
Kasi alam namin advantages ng being mulak. You know, the good side of being a mulak. Pero may downside ba na sinabi yung father mo to be ready about?
I think the good side of it is that I can get advice from them because they've been in this industry for years and their advice actually does mean a lot to me. But in terms of disadvantage, I wouldn't say they're with me on. It's more of so like an inspiration because I really do admire what my parents have done through the years and their work and their craft. So if anything, it just inspires me to at least do better or at least somewhat to their standard.
Congratulations.